1 plus 1 equals... Huh? I'll talk about how this actually makes sense today at the House of Hacks. Hi, makers, builders, and do-it-yourselfers. Harley here. In the last episode of Bits of Binary, I showed how to convert between decimal and binary numbers. In this episode in the series, we'll look at how to add binary numbers together. Remember in grade school when you had to memorize this addition chart? Well, okay, maybe you didn't have to memorize it, but I sure did. This table is a matrix with the 10 numbers found in the decimal system 0 through 9 on both the row and column headers. Each cell contains the sum of its row and column header. This gives us the sums for all the single-digit combinations. 0 plus 0 equals 0, all the way up to 9 plus 9 equals 18. Multi-digit numbers can be added by simply thinking of them as multiple single-digit combinations. Well, binary has something similar, but much, much smaller. Since there are only two numbers in the binary system, 0 and 1, the table only has two rows and two columns. And it looks like this. Or if you want to write it a slightly different way as equations, it looks like this. Once you know this table, the process of adding in binary is exactly the same as adding in decimal. For example, let's look at the decimal numbers 321 plus 181. Starting with the units, 1 plus 1 equals 2, 2 plus 8 equals 10, so write 0 and carry a 1, 1 plus 3 equals 4, 4 plus 1 equals 5. Similarly, in binary, we'll look at 1011 plus 10. Starting with the units on the right, 1 plus 0 equals 1, 1 plus 1 equals 10, so write 0 and carry a 1, 1 plus 0 equals 1, and 1 plus 0 equals 1 again. And that's it. Addition is short and sweet. Thanks for watching this episode of Bits of Binary. In the next episode, we'll look at how to subtract binary numbers. I've created a playlist over here that will be filled in as new episodes in this series are added. Thanks to everyone who has subscribed to this channel and liked the videos. Be sure to leave a comment if you have any thoughts or questions on this topic. And until next time, go make something. It doesn't have to be perfect, just have fun.